Hi guys, it's Divya and welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. So this video is going to be very important for people who are considering to come to NIFT Hyderabad and jinka preference hai to come here, because all three of us are currently studying fashion communication in NIFT Hyderabad. Not studying, but we will study it in the next year, and we are currently in SEM 2 of first year, which is foundation year. We have been living here for a long time now, at least 10 months, and we will be completing our SEM foundation year in 1 month, less than 1 month. So I think we are in a good place to talk about NIFT Hyderabad and the campus, the place, the city. So this video is going to be about that. If you are interested, keep on watching. So now I think we should start with the video. So about the area, it's like
an IT hub, like, so yes. Premium IT area of Hyderabad, high tech city. The campus is old, so it is here. And
it is pretty developed, like, yeah. This area is considered as new Hyderabad, if you could say that.
And you actually get to stay inside the campus.
So more than residential, this is a commercial area, so it is very sophisticated.
And everything is accessible. We literally have a metro station
just above us.
Like, tum gate se bahar nikalte ho and you have the stairs.
So
the
place is high tech city. Yeah. Na, toh high tech city ka metro literally apne gate ke paas rukta hai. You have to just walk inside the gate.
Yes, and then comes the second point, transportation and all
metros.
Of that.
Yeah.
So metro hai, you can bus, have buses.
Bus service is also very strong in the city, so bus you can take. Autos, though, of course, it is always available.
Yes.
But metro is considered the safest and the most
accessible. And here, one point aata hai, jab aap ghar jaate ho, travel karte ho, toh, the best thing is railway station tak there is direct metro.
There's a shuttle service to the airport directly, so it's all very accessible.
Very accessible. Bahut hi zyada convenient hai.
Guys, so, about the campus. The campus is small, I would say.
It's like a cute little colony.
Yeah.
like
you get the mess. Niche jaake ekdam you step out of the hostel, you have the mess. Above the mess,
you
have the
gym. Karo, jao aur mess mein khao.
You have the academic building just near the mess. You have the other hostel. Then you have another academic building, and that's pretty much our. We have a badminton court, basketball court, a ground, and that's pretty much the college. Like,
don't expect a very big campus, but it's nice to have a little.
It's a chota sa, cute campus.
It's like a 7 acres campus.
It has a lot of greenery.
Yeah.
So I think it is considered to be one of the greenest campuses.
Yeah, yes. It is one of the, and it is one of the biggest campuses of NIFT also.
Haan,
so
of
consider that. You'll get smaller campuses only.
It's very well made. Like,
yeah, it's structured,
it's maintained
very well.
Also very nicely.
There comes another mess wala point. Ki, how's the food? What is the prices? What are the prices? And is it affordable? Is it hygienic? The quality? All of that?
Yeah. So, for the mess, we get 4 servings, like breakfast, lunch, snacks and dinner.
Mm-hmm.
All of the servings are pretty decent. Mess ka khana achha nahi hota, guys. It is just decent.
But it's nice.
It's
good.
It's nice. It's, but you cannot compare it to ghar ka khana any day. So it's decent like
but
that.
But the good part is the quality.
Quality
is
really
quality
good.
And the quantity is unlimited.
Yeah.
So the quality is really good. No doubt on that. But yeah, of course the taste is decent. Like, it is good. It is
the good. Good. Have the it, good. You can get used to it.
The good part is the chefs, na, they are not from South
India. Yes, you get a variety of North Indian, North Indian mixture.
So, hota hai na, thoda comfort food type, you can consider
this
that.
This is for all the North Indians.
Yeah.
And not for the Southeast.
Actually, they make very good sambar and rasam.
Yeah,
also.
I would that. Agree with that. They make good idlis.
It's
and
nice,
varas.
Guys. Don't
they
worry.
They make good food.
Food is good in mess. Until and unless tum bahut zyada sophisticated.
Posh.
Kid ho, so.
Yeah, and also food is really cheap compared to aise baki NIFT campuses and stuff.
Next thing is about stay. So, we have girls hostel till third year and no boys hostel. That is sad because poor boys have to live in flats or PGs and it becomes more expensive for them, and it is also not very accessible because you know, you have to come to college for meals. They matlab yahan ke ladke usually they are here only, so
because this is in terms of meal, even if you are a day scholar, it is very cheap. Like, it's like very sasta for you to
you
get
have.
Meals from
you
the
just
mess.
Have
you
to
just
pay it every time you have
you pay it eventually at the end of the month,
but you have to scan it. So it's good only. But the sad part is ladko ke liye hostel nahi hai, but girls hostel are available for freshers, second years, third years. Third year ke baad you have to move out, but there are chances ki they are building a new hostel, so you might get to live fourth year bhi yahan pe. वैसे तो आधा ही होता है, whatever. So in new hostel we have freshers from bachelors and masters, and all of the rooms are twin sharing. There are four triple sharing rooms, so five. Five triple sharing.
If you want a room in a hostel tour.
So you can watch that later after this. It is nice. Rooms are pretty big for two people. Yeah. At least
new
hostel rooms are pretty decent. You have a table, you have a chair, you have a bed, provided mattresses and all, you have to take it on your own.
There are washing machine also. पहले बहुत problem होती थी.
एक ही washing machine थी एक पूरे hostel के लिए. अभी हर floor में है. So it's pretty convenient.
And the charges for hostel are also
again
good, decent.
Not
and
at all for the type of rooms we're getting. But there's no AC rooms in Hyderabad campus.
Please don't
there's
expect
no
too much.
I think they should include it because we are dying right now.
You have to
rent
or buy coolers on your own. There's no AC room provisions as well at this point.
But ठीक है,
दो महीने गर्मी रहती है, समर में रहती है.
But then वहाँ तब लगता है.
बाकी टाइम यू वुडेंट नीड ऐसे कूलर और.
Anyways, I'll cover it in the video, so watch it.
Again?
Yeah. What else?
About what maybe parents have a concern about the safety.
Yeah, exactly.
About this place, the area.
The area is
very safe. It is a very lively place. Even at 12, it is a lively place. You'll have a lot of things.
It is basic.
See, eventually your safety is in your hands. So
city is pretty safe only.
There are no particular hostel timings for us. Yeah. Like we can go out as well if we write.
But if parents are worried about that,
then they have
security guards
always there and they make you write if you're going.
And
out.
Even if you go out of your gate to buy something, they have
even
that for their eyes on you.
Yeah. Or 2 minutes if you have to go outside your
gate, have to write.
You'll have to register, and there are security men like around. 3 to 4 always standing over
the gate.
We also had this thing of scanning our ID cards, but temporarily it's closed. But I think they'll bring it back once more. So it's safe only. And are we suggesting you guys to stay in the hostel or flats?
Yes. Guys, first year, to for sure hostel. You should not even think about getting a PG in your first.
So that was it for this video. If you have any doubts or if we missed some point, you can definitely put it down in the comment section. And I hope this video was helpful to you guys, and show it to your parents because they might be a little worried about the whole situation. Hyderabad is a very good place to live in according to us. Our campus is definitely. We have an announcement. So Ganvi is
also starting her YouTube channel.
Yes, soon.
It's going to be a Ganvi vibe.
Yes. So subscribe to her, subscribe to me.
Subscribe to them.
Yeah, okay. That's it for this video. Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.